go.
Look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
The only people you won't be seeing are the folks who took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant, bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Well, let me give you something for your pleasure. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teaching to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.
Crazy old fool.
If he only knew we just torched his tobacco crop.
That was you?
The old man was cursing the Braithwaites about that.
Burning rich folks' property? Sean was like a pig in shit.
I'm sure. 5,000 for horses. They must be rich. Appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
Her partner wanted to make a significant investment. and some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, I...
We regroup at Clemens Cove.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Let's go, quick!
Go, get out of here, I got the bag.
What the hell are you doing?
Stop! Stop! We're being robbed!
Clemens Cove's just over there. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
That'll be on my gravestone. You think they look like they're paying $5,000 for horses?
I guess we'll see.
You boys want?
Heard you pay good prices for horses.
Oh, we'll buy more or less anything, Pop.
That so?
Sure, Pop. I'm Clay Davies. That's my brother Clive. We're twins.
John, Arthur, Javier.
So what are you? Cuban?
No.
I don't like Cubans.
That so?
Maybe. Why, what do you care? You ain't Cuban.
Maybe I like Cubans.
Ooh, you're funny. He's funny. Ain't he funny, Clive? Clive don't talk. We're twins, but I was born first. He came out all yellow and black, but he's okay.
Sure.
Yeah, I know these horses. They ain't yours. But I like you, and I'll give you... I can give you 650 for
them. Hey. I was told we could get up to $5,000 for them.
And I was told the moon was made of ladies' tears. Only it ain't true. Not one little bit.
But...
I like you boys. But I ain't got more than 700 on me. You want it, or you want to ride them fellers into town, and maybe someone there will hang you.
We're gonna need more than that.
I ain't got no more money, Pop. Here, take it or leave it.
All right.
You goddamn fool, Marston.
Ain't no one around here got $5,000, boys, but nice meeting you. See you boys again, I hope. Come on, yeah. Close the gate, Clive.
Believe the yarn spun us by one of that Gray family and imagined we was gonna be wonderfully rich. At the end of it, we felt like prize idiots.
Good morning.
Morning to you. You seem miles away.
I'm fine.
Hey.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hey, Javier.
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeymen, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, there's been ice cream for so long they started just talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders. Especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Oh, big place, right?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Well, I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey! Keep it down. Hey, stay with me, Arthur. Okay, stick close now. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Stay quiet.
The pig this time one's mouth.
Creepers, Finch. All score notions in the clinic's head.
Where you been now, Newt? Dumpy boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can hollygag all the now day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gulper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. You need to pull it up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see. Has to be under here. There's no place else I could. Hey, Arthur, give me a hand here. Told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Ugly business here.
You're getting robbed.
Hey, why aren't you
nice
showing
and
your
easy
face
now?
You got a real issue, don't you?
Okay, okay. Keep your hair on.
Oh!
Stay here for now, girl.
Wait up, people!
Has there been a problem?
Heck, ain't even worth it.
You're fine.
Okay, girl. There, girl.
I ain't looking to share with you. Get your own pitch. Get out of
Don't mind me.
Make yourself scarce. You want me to put a bullet in your skull?